हेलो गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी, आई एम डॉक्टर अभिषेक सोनी एंड आई एम वंस अगेन हियर विद अ शॉर्ट लेक्चर ऑन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट डिज़ाइन ऑफ 8th semester. एंड इन द पास्ट फ्यू लेक्चर्स वी हैव सब्सिक्वेंटली कवर्ड टिल द टॉपिक ऑफ इंटरचेंजेबिलिटी. And we have discussed in very brief the limits, fits and tolerances. We have discussed these topics in very brief because you have already covered in your early semesters in the broad field of metrology and what is interchangeability, what are go gauges, what are not go gauges, what is a shaft system, what is a hole system. So all these things play a very important role in the designing of the product as they are somewhere related to standardization, simplification and diversification. Now coming to the point of the elements that fall under the category of shop floor controlling. So instead of going through these elemental parts of a product design which are helpful in conversion of the raw material into the finished product and which play a key role in floating the product to the market properly and proper design, it's very important to go through those designing aspects also that are very, not to say that they are very recent, but they are trending in the field of the designing and the manufacturing. Now these all things are related to designing only, and it's very important to know because they fall under the recent technologies of designing the product. Now some I want to just name, and in a very coming few short lectures we will have the discussion separately on these technologies. So these technologies are nothing but your concurrent engineering or simultaneous engineering, your quality function deployment is a quality improvement tool that is used for improving the design of the product from the ideas collected from the market or the feedback that we obtain. So a house of quality plays a key role in this particular type of technology. So we will be discussing in this in quality function deployment, and this is very useful in improvement the designing of the product, and it can be applied anywhere for improvement of the quality. Next thing is that the next part that is also considered in the designing, that is design for manufacturing, in which there are various elements of design for manufacturing: value engineering, design guidelines for manufacturing as far as concerned, and Koka Yoga, or it is also known as it is a Japanese tool, mistake proofing. So in the coming subsequent lecture I will be telling more about the new technologies of the designing. Okay.